Hello guys, Skippy Shamino here with a new video for Call of the Wild Angler, and it's the second video for the second Legendary this week. This time in Norway, it's Thor Henrik, so you guys can see it here. I went once again with normal gear, so very low setup. So you can see it here, it took me almost 13 minutes, this setup, but at the end I got him. So, let's have a look. Where is the position? So, let's keep this fellow. So, you need to come to this position. So, you start over here. And then you need to come all the way here to this position. And you need to jump down. There is a waterfall. You jump down over there and then you come to here. So, you guys can see. This is how it looks. This is the marker. And then you just throw against the waterfall here. Here you go. And that's all what you need to do. So at some point he will bite. If he does not bite, once again restart the game and come back. I restarted 2 times and in 5 minutes I had him. Because sometimes they bug out. I'm not sure how that comes, but sometimes it takes hours and hours. But that's not normal. Because the fish need to be here. So that's the position, the setup that I used. Once again, a normal setup, a very low level setup. I just took this because I had it in my bags. The B44 trigger, only 7 kg max line strength. The Belta 2-0, then I'm using 7 kg fluorocarbon, 4-hook and lever. So is it worth it? If you got a higher setup, for me it's not really worth it. Because you guys saw too, it's only 12,000 score. If you got a higher setup with a bobber, or I think even a spinning setup works here, probably with the shed, because that works really well too on the normal burbot. Just go here, get him out of the water, and just get the legendary token. Because I don't see a benefit why you would do this. But I just did. So that was it, guys. Thanks for watching. I see you guys in the next video. Probably the patch notes for this game. And enjoy the catch. And I see you in the next video. Bye bye.